they wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me.
What's up, YouTube? Another fishing adventure done last night. We actually did good. Me and my friend Cam, we got fishing. This is the prize. Check them. Three down, Ulua's.
Yeah, oh, look at that.
Yeah, you. So now we're gonna cook and, well, clean and cook. So stay tuned. I'll show you some video, short videos of what happened and some photos of us taking pictures of it, but only because we had to stop filming because we had to jump down and gaff them, and that was my first time gaffing a fish, so, but it was fun. So stay tuned. Oh yeah, another thing. So my son has his baseball team barbecue, like, get together since I caught all this fish, and then Cam didn't want any. Like, he said, I just take the two, because I said I was gonna go to a party. I was like, oh, be perfect, I'm gonna bring the fish. He said, just take all three. So I'm gonna cut that up, I'm gonna prepare it, and I'm gonna grill it, sashimi it, and I'll show you some videos when we get to the party. All right.
Yee! How much line get left?
Sure. Right. Ryan's first Ulua, or baby marlin. Who that fucker?
Yeah, you.
Coming closer.
Yeah. His shirt, that's why. His shirt, that's why. That fucking smile.
Cause you are the champion. And I know, and I know, and I know. You're one in a million. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You say that I work too much. You say that I'm gone too much.
All right, so we just put it out the cooler. So this is the 18 pounder I caught, and then that's a 12. I haven't scaled this one, but almost similar size, maybe small, maybe even a 10. Be lucky, maybe maybe a 9.5 popillo. But yeah, so we caught. There you go.
Okay, boys, here's the fish I caught.
Filleted two already. Got two down. One more to go, man. The bigger they are, the harder they are to clean.
You are, yeah, the champion. And I know, and I know, and I know. You're one in a million. Ooh, yeah, yeah. You're the key to my kingdom. And I know, and I know, and I know. Your love is unbeaten. You're my number one.
Sometimes I get a feeling away. I know it make you crazy. Cause I have bad love history. So patient with me.